All right, here's a strum we're going to start with, and we're going to play it over an E chord to get used to it. And four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one, two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, diamonds in the rough, diamonds in the rough, diamonds in the rough, diamonds in the rough, diamonds in the rough.
Oh, okay, now it's right.